Now, we're going to do our arpeggios in the position three. There's three positions in an arpeggio up the neck. That's it right there. We got the F shape. But most people play the whole chord. But what most people don't know how to do is to separate those into just three notes each, three strings each. Or two notes each. Most people don't know how to separate those things. They just know how to play the whole chord, and they'll be arpeggiating all day. But they don't know how to. They haven't taken the time to find out where those notes are individually in shorter chords. See how that's done? But to take those individually, you know. But the main thing is that there's only three positions. There's that one, and then it repeats. You can see here a song was created by making mistakes of finding where the note's at. So they just did the song like that. But here it is right here. See that? So there's only three positions on the neck. You can play them down here. Play them on the next set of three strings. The next set. All right, and that's just for the major chord. There's only three. One, two, three. Then it repeats itself going up here past the 12th fret. But there's only three. Because there's only three notes to an arpeggio. Think about those things.